Hello, I'm Everst Pipkin, here with you today with the COSA Connectors project, where we highlight free and open source creative tools for making. These are not tutorials, but rather introductions. I'll walk you through what a tool is, how it might be used, how to access it, and why I think you might care about it. Let's talk about Neocities. Neocities is a little different than the other tools I'm bringing to the table. This is because Neocities is, by some definitions, a tool, but it's also, and is maybe foremost, a community. Neocities is somewhere between a web host, a social network, and a site builder. It hosts over 300,000 websites, which range from personal portfolios to games, diaries, and strange little art sites. Neocities is all about bringing back the hand-built, under-construction creative independence of the early web. The obvious touchstone here is Geocities, rest in peace, but Neocities brings a fully modern interface and ease to that old-school vision of making. This results in a simple but robust platform with an HTML editor right in the browser. You can edit files live, just like a text editor, and see immediate changes on your site just by refreshing. There's also an upload-download option that lets you import or export your files just as quickly if you prefer to work offline. If you're an experienced developer, Neocities also offers a command line tool, custom domain support, RSS feeds, and an API. I mentioned that Neocities is at least partially a social network. This is because Neocities indexes the sites that are made on the platform. There is a gallery full of featured websites, a recent activity page with new updates, and searchable tags that you can choose to represent your own interests. Neocities also has the ability to leave comments on pages and to follow sites to get updates when they publish any new changes. There's also a lot of emergent social dynamics on Neocities sites, including surf clubs, web rings, and self-organized neighborhoods, just like the old Geocities. One of the things that sets Neocities apart from the other tools that I'll showcase is that they do actually have a paid tier. Although the free tier is fully functional and never has ads, there is a $5 a month tier that gives you a lot more storage and bandwidth and the option to host up to 30 sites under one account, and lots of other benefits, all of which turn Neocities from a hobby and learning space to what is, in my opinion, a competitively priced web host. Regardless of how you choose to use Neocities, the entire website is fully open source, so if you're curious, you can always read through how it's all put together. And if you're not quite sure what all that code means, a great place to get started is Neocities' own HTML course, which features a cat that'll help you start writing your website today.